long. Not a pleasant start the last day from the mountains, so it's pissing out. We had a lot planned. We're going to climb mountains and do a few things. It's pissing out. Hopefully this eases off after in a bit, in the next hour or so. That's if we get any luck. Breakfast time anyway. Huh? What? I know it's a miserable day, you, but I'm not gonna say it. I don't care about a bit of water or being wet, so we're gonna go up the mountain now and probably get pissed on and get soaked. But oh well, what can you do? We only have one day left.
Yeah. We just entered the national park of Burabay. It was 241 tang each. So we're just walking down this nice wet road in the rain. Oh yeah. You gonna climb that, bro?
Huh?
You gonna climb that?
Yeah, I'll try it when it's fine.
Ah, the sun is coming out, is it?
Yeah, right.
It's rusty facing out there. So yeah, the moment they nearly died up in the mountain in Burabay. So the situation was, we were stuck in our room while it kept raining, but it seemed like it was never going to stop. Myself and Carl weren't going to be tied down by the weather, so we left, traveled towards the mountains and hitchhiked. We took a hitchhike off some randomer, so we got much closer to the mountain. As we were approaching the mountain, a big hail of rain came down on us, but we just kept running without care in the world. The big problem was the rain was making the rockery areas very slippery, so we sped up the mountainside without any knowledge of the area. All we could see on the top was an overcast of clouds on top of the mountain, so you couldn't actually see the top of the mountain. So when I actually got up there, it was like this when I was climbing up the mountain, but boy, the camera footage, it probably didn't look as bad because obviously the fisheye lens, so it makes the area look more flat. So I was like this trying to climb a mountain with slippery rocks up the mountain like a crazy man, being pretty stupid. So I kept climbing, Carl got stuck about halfway and I continued the climb, and then I was over the clouds, so I was up on top of the mountain shitting myself, shitting me bricks. I went into like survival mode. My body just went into shock. I got frightened.
Where are you? Oh man!
I'm not fully up the top yet, but we should have a good bit
to go, and it's quite misty. It's very, very misty, and we're gonna die.
And look at it. Look at the drop. Like, I'm fucking mad. I wanna be mad.
It's all slippery also, and it's wet, and I can't see a thing. It's a death trap. There's nobody up here. Well, we need to climb this mountain because it's one day left.
I was stuck up there. I was looking over the edge, and I was like, holy shit, man. I'm going to fall. Like, I'm going over this edge. Like, I kept looking down, and I was getting pretty scared, so I didn't let fear take over. I just kept... I kept controlling myself, I kept calm, and I finally slid down the side and eventually got down after quite a while. I was the only person up there. If I was gonna shout, nobody's gonna hear me either way, like, so I was pretty fucked.
Carl!
I was pretty scared. I don't even know how I got up that high, to be honest.
Carl!
Because the mountain's like this, and I'm fucking climbing up a little edge. I'm a little cracked, pulling myself up.
I hear your voice back. Start calling back. Hope you didn't hold yourself.
Disaster. In the making.
Seriously, like, I'm on that rock here on top of a mountain. I'm soaking wet, like, and I'm on top of like thousands of meters of mountain.
Ken! Ken! Come back!
That's good at all.
Okay, let's go down and see where the fuck Carl is. Because we could have died, I think. I'm falling down the fucking mountain. Let's get out of my hiding spot now. A little shelter there for a bit. Going for the hunt. Oh yeah, that's a death trap, bro.
No climbing gear, just a jumper and a pair of traction bombs, and I was absolutely soaking. I mean, shorts. I was wearing shorts.
What the fuck?
I didn't really care. So I eventually got down safely and oh my god, most scariest moment of my life. Like, I have to say. It was probably one of the scariest moments yet.
Fuck are you?
Goner.
Damn. Fuck are you? You fucking messing. You wouldn't call it back. Thought you died. Stay behind me, man. You keep going to your left. I'm gonna go up ahead. Am I mad or something? What's the point of that? Shit, nearly died a few times. Look how steep that mountain is. I'm literally climbing up a slippy mountain. Like, and look how fucking diagonal the mountain is. Ah! ice, man. Oh, making it down safely. That was probably the scariest thing I've ever done in my life. Just got stuck up in a mountain like that, and pissings of rain and fog, and nobody around. That's, I have to say, that's experience. Scary experience. My body went into shock, actually. Kinda. But I controlled my body and my emotions, and then I safely got down the mountain there. So I got stuck, and then my body started slowly shaking. So I was pretty scared, actually. So you kind of have to start breathing and control your body. So, great experience climbing this. There's probably a safer way around, but I decided to go the extreme way. Very dangerous, dangerous way. I wouldn't recommend anybody to do this. Carl turned back halfway. I assume he's back down at the bottom of the mountain. So we made it. Safely. Crazy.
Phone signal. Oh my god, that's a pretty dangerous cliff. There's probably a way around on the other side, but I wouldn't highly recommend walking straight up that way the way I did. Just back. Not a chance. I could have died in Kazakhstan. Yeah. So I've lost Carl, and there's a cafe over here. I'm gonna check it out. He actually might be there, because we hitchhiked a ride off somebody who owns the cafe, so you never know.
I actually found them. In another restaurant with no English.
Safe and sound.
Scariest experience in my life. Yeah, man.
Definitely for you.
Definitely for me, yeah. Yeah. Actually was though. I've never climbed a mountain like that in my life.
No.
I think I'm trying to find the holes to climb up, like, up to the top. And on the way down, I was like, oh,
no safety, man.
Oh, no. Slippery, wet. Rain, everything.
Oh my god.
And now I'm trying to order food from a menu I can't understand. That's in Russian. Oh my god. Disaster. I'm starving. Yeah. Looks nice. Yeah, I'm gonna get this into me, man, yeah? So we got all this into me. Yeah, another one. Stop.
YOLO. That's grandly. Sorry. Which way? Border, is it?
Yeah, you come to a point where you just don't see it anymore.
That's not close. Oh, you fucking wank, are you? This is actually horrible, man. Ah! Fucking feet! It's not me warm bed now.
Dead, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ah, it's serious, actually. You go for it.
Up the rat. Up the rat it is. Savage view. Not too hard either. What about the on your flip? Oh, look at that. Dead. Carl. Get in there. Surely. Going again. I'll leave my jacket there. Jesus, Mary of Jesus. Oh, fuck. Look at that. Pure beauty. I think we can go higher, but I don't know. Hey, yeah, bud. Hell. Oh, Jesus. Another mountain.
This is the farthest I've got. It's smaller than that. I'm not gonna go up, it's too dangerous and it's too wet and slippery. But you can do it. Mind blowing. But to get on top of that, you need a rope. And I think there's individuals that organise that. They can actually, you can climb up the wall with a rope with safety, obviously, so you won't fall off. But you get the opportunity to see the view from the top, which is a benefit. It's a beautiful spot to see at 360 degrees, but obviously I can't make it up the top or I'll die, like an idiot did earlier on.
You again. Hello.
Hello. Oh, my chiquita!
It's pretty beautiful. Yeah. Oh. There you go. No problem. Very nice up here. Oh shit. See you now.
Bye.
See you girls.
Lovely. The sun is going down now and it's time to go back to the hotel.
Hello.
Hi man. Go ahead straight.
Please.
Thanks man. Fucking runner, that was filthy, man.
Oh, thank you.
I don't speak English. Oh,
no problem, no problem, man. It's all good. How are you?
Fine, and you?
Very well, very good. Very wet.
What is it called?
Ireland.
Ireland, yeah.
I stink off you.
I know, yeah.
What is your name?
Nusultan.
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 Nusultan. Nice to meet you.
Nusultan.
Smith. Nice to meet you.
Smithan.
Please, Instagram account.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Of course, man. Let's bro.
I'm from Almaty.
Almaty, yeah?
Almaty.
You're pretty far.
Shymkent.
Where? Shink? Shin?
Shymkent.
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 I don't know. It's how you can make a pro.
Hey bro.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Please.
Thanks. Thanks,
very
bro.
Good, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you,
man. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay,
see you guys.
Bye-bye now.
Bye. It's a story, guys. Back in the room here with Carl. It's the last night in the town. I'm getting the train in the morning back to Astana, and then we don't have much time till I fly, so straight home to Frankfurt for our one night.
So Carl, what's the story?
How are you getting on? Let's go.
What do you think of the Kazakhstan people?
So it's my mixture. Extremely helpful, extremely pleasant, or completely ignorant. Don't you agree?
Yeah, but I mean,
they're not in between.
The Kazans are very nice people. It's more like, it's more the Russians,
the Russian
that are
Federation.
More can be stubborn in ways. That's the only thing.
Yeah.
But the Kazans themselves, the race of people, are actually very nice people. They can be very friendly people and very giving and helping out. They like to help out each other. It's crazy. It's a different world altogether. Like, but we had a good day in the rain. It was great fun. I never thought I'd do anything so crazy in my life. But...
Yeah, you did.
What?
You had definitely plans to do stuff like that in your life.
What, climb mountains and...
Yeah, and...
Eat dogs, can we
hang out? Yeah. We're dreaming.
Crazy though, yeah. Sad to see ourselves go home. Has to be done though.
Yeah, that's the way it is. Next vacation.